Hi, Smiley Queen here in the studio with my nice funky haircut. Not quite shaved just yet, but we're going to go over to the Fallen Angels who are about to perform for us. The sellout gig they did at the Royal Opera House in London. Without further ado, have we got the music up and ready to rock and roll?
Yeah.
Cool, let's go. Keith and Amanda and... what's your name?
Anthony.
Anthony, sorry. Just tuning in now, this is Salford Angels, Fallen Angels, performing the sellout piece. Thank you for the thumbs up, send lots of hearts, love and wow is at this amazing performance. These are people who are in recovery from addiction, moving this, using this as a positive way to show how amazing their potential is. Wow, well done. Thank you so much, guys. Cool. And moving swiftly on from there, we are now going to do the actual head shave, the drum roll. Are you going to help Liam? We're going to get some people here to do... this is Liam. You can say hello to the camera. Say hello to the world, Liam. We're on the World Wide Web. No, Liam has autism, which means his brain works in a different way to most people. But he's still very precious. You want to see your friend? You want to go to shooties, do you?
I'm going to shooties.
You have to see how good you are. So Alana Bondi, who was an amazing, talented artist who died of septic shock quite suddenly and unexpectedly. But this goes out to you. This beautiful, angelic-looking lady girl. You really inspired me to pick up a saxophone and play. She'd never played guitar and picked it up. I've got my little saxophone in there. We can show later. I've got my Smiley Queen engraved on my saxophone. But without further ado, here's Alana's track. Thank you. somebody want to take this in the video?
How does it feel?
Well, where's the almond oil? Almond oil. Quite emotional, actually. I had more hair when I was born. Sorry, mother, it will grow back. My cousin did it in Australia and she made $7,000. Please donate kindly, generously. So like this is Lana's lyrics, and you just think, these people, it's about having compassion and empathy for people who don't have choice. We've got a choice. Sorry? I've got a Just Giving page. Let me post it up again.
Dawn's put it on as well today this morning.
Edwina, Eddie Malloy, Rave the Shave, or you can also go to the Little Princess Trust fundraiser. What's it called? Just Giving, as in amongst the pieces of hair. We'll hold this up again. Can you get me some almond oil?
Your eyebrows, are you leaving your eyebrows
on?
Yeah,
I'm leaving them on.
Just whack them off, isn't it, really?
Can you go out there and get a little bottle of almond oil, please? The different colours out there.
Which one?
What? Any colour. Bring anyone out. I've had one in here earlier. Backlash the billion-dollar beauty industry.
Yeah.
No more shedding hair and getting stuck down the plug hole. This is a message from June Williams, Dr. June Williams. She has the T-Pills Complementary Research Company. She set up company Street Holistics, where she provides mini Reiki treatments and readings and community health in the community in health shops and markets. She has a stall at the Makers Market in Spillingfields and the Lowry. And she's helping other holistic practitioners join her on the markets to help them advertise their treatment. And we have a message from Dan Ascara, a local Salford author who wrote her book, Junkie Buddha. Diane Ascara here. I was interviewed by the amazing and talented Smiley Queen. You shouldn't have, Di, I didn't pay you to say that. On Be My Guest about my book Junkie Buddha, A Journey Through Peru. So sorry I can't be here in person with the spectacular special radio show today. The book has sold well and helped a considerable number of people. I'm grateful to have had the opportunity to chat about it here in Salford, and really sad that this terrific show is coming to an end. Thanks a million, Smiley. The book has now gone worldwide and is the possibility of an audiobook coming soon. Thank you very much. And can we go to a sound bite of Emily Swain? Oh, sorry, Jill.
Sinead O'Connor.